A deadly house fire in Kershaw County claimed the life of a young man tonight. The victim's been identified as 11-year-old Silas Wilder, a student at Stover Middle School. Investigators say five people were inside the home when it went up in flames. No other injuries were reported. A cause for that fire remains under investigation.